We're doing a little quick little drive up to the reservoir. We've been having some good luck up there lately.
How many did we catch last time?
Caught 36 last time.
Good number.
That's a good number. And what, maybe 25 or something before that? Tanner caught a really big one that we posted on YouTube. Anyway, we're going to go up there to see what we can get today.
Yep.
And getting up there, what, about a little after 2?
Yeah, they're about 2:15.
Yeah, just before school gets out, because it starts to, I guess the word's getting out. All the kids get out of school and head up there. But anyway, we'll be up there in a little bit, see what we can do.
Live up here during the winter, you know that?
Oh yeah, this grade is terrible.
This grade is horrible. You get some of this Utah ice up here and it's just nasty. You
slide right down this cliff.
It's a good guard for it.
Yeah, so you can ping pong on your way down.
See all the dents in it?
That'd be awful.
Boom, boom, boom.
You know, these houses up here, it'd be good to get on film.
Would be cool actually. Heading up to the reservoir. Got some questions. You want to go up the steps? Alright. Reservoir's right at the top here. Can't back that out. The great fisherman Mark.
Okay.
Stalking his prey as he heads up to the reservoir. Stretches out. The spirit of the crane going.
It's a fish dance.
A fish dance. Up over this hill and bam. See the tips of the windmills. It's a vast pond. My dad first cast today. Bring him in. That's a good looking fish.
Rainbow. Get a fat to him.
He's a fish eater.
He's a fatty. You need some pliers?
Yeah. Check him out.
There's his eye.
Hannah went to go get the pliers. Try not to hurt this guy. He slipped out.
I hurt him.
So many pliers.
It's a good one. Good fish.
Yeah. I think that's a spawner right now?
Oh, yeah. It's a spawner.
No, you can see that.
How fat it is. It's probably eggs.
Probably a female. Seals are waiting to eat them though. That's a good one. It's got a little bit of a dolphin nose to them too.